I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items from Puma that just arrived for the winter. And what I really like about this group is the way the colors tie together. So for instance, if we look at the Agile pant right here, it's a nice poly-based pant. One thing to be cognizant of is there's no zipper at the bottom of the pant, so you will have to take your shoes off to get it on and off. Right here, really nice pant. Love the gray and the orange stripe down here. And you can take that pant, you can tie it in with the Agile jacket there with a full zip entry, two front pockets. It's gathered at the cuff and waist. Right there, nice look at that one, front and back. So it ties in really nicely with that jacket. Also ties in really nicely with the winter full zip hoodie right here, the sweat hoodie. Love the graphic gray print, ties in really nicely with the jacket. And then also, you know, underneath, you can tie it in with this vintage logo tee. Colors just hook up perfectly right there. And you can even throw it in with this white version of the chest t-shirt right here. Super lightweight tee. Love the feel, hand feel on that one. One of my favorite items in the group is this poly fleece hoodie. So it's a poly on the outside, really nice, soft and comfortable fleece on the inside. Some really nice blue pop here on the draw cord. The graphic Puma logo right there across the chest, and then also the nice big hand pocket right there. It's fleece lined for comfort. A little bit of blue pop inside the hood right there too. Another warm-up option, because this is a winter group, is this performance jacket right here. Again, full zip entry. Two front pockets. We see the elastic at the cuffs and at the waistband. Quick look at the back of that one. Matching pant here as well. Nice pinstriping down the leg. Again, no zipper at the bottom of that one, so shoes have got to come off to get it on and off. Here we have the training short. It's an ultra lightweight short. It has a 10-inch inseam, so it's going to hit about middle of the knee. Has a nice white accent on it down the side, a little bit of mesh down there too. We have the Puma logo, the front left pant leg, draw cord and elastic at the waistband on that one. Quick look at the back. And then tying in nicely with that short is this vintage logo tee in the black, white and gray. And then lastly, that chest t-shirt we looked at earlier in the white here in the gray with the white and that orange pop of color right there. And that's all I got time for this week. Thanks for watching.